stuff. Yeah. Yeah. This one right here. I dedicate this one right here to everybody out there. You dig? Check it out. Now I ain't trying to be the greatest. I used to hate hip-hop. Yep, because the women degraded. But too short made me laugh. Like a hypocrite, I played it. A hypocrite, I stated. Though I only recited half. Omitting the word bitch. Cursing, I wouldn't say it. Me and dog couldn't relate till the bitch I dated. Forgive my favorite word for hers and hers alike. But I learned it from a song I heard and sorta liked. Yeah, further ice and glamorized. Drug dealing was appealing. But the block club kept it from in front of our building. Gangsta rap based filmings became the building blocks for children with leaking ceilings. Catching drippings with pots, coupled with compositions from Pac, Nas as it was written in the mix with my realities and feelings, living conditions, religion, ignorant wisdom, and artistic vision. I began to jot, tap the world and listen, it dropped.
My mom can't feed me, my boyfriend beats me, I have sex for money, the hood don't love me, the cops wanna kill me, this nonsense built me, and I got no place to go. They bomb my village, they call us killers, took me off they welfare, can't afford they healthcare. My teacher won't teach me, my master beats me, and it hurts me.
I had a ghetto boy bop a Jay-Z boycott, cause he said that he never prayed to God, he prayed to God. I'm thinking godly, God guard me from the ungodly. But by my 30th, watching the streets is watching, I was back to giving props again, and that was bothering. But it's uncomfortable, that's an untouchable, touching you. The theme songs that niggas hustle to seem wrong, but these songs was coming true, and it was all becoming cool. I found a condom on the ground that Johns were coming to and thought, what constitutes a prostitute is to pursue the profit. Then they drop it, the homie in a suit, pat her on the butt, then rock it. It seems I was seeing the same scene, adopted, prevalent in different things, with the witnesses indifferent to stop it. They said, don't knock it, mind your business. His business is a mind, and that nigga pimping got it.
They took my daughter, we ain't got no water, I can't get higher, that cross on fire. We all got suspended, I just got sentenced, so I got no place to go. They threw down my gang sign, I ain't got no hang time. They talk about my sneakers, poisoned our leader. My father ain't seen me, turn off my TV, cause it hurts me so.
So through the grim reaper, sickle sharpening, Macintosh marketing, all you feel auguring, Brazilian adolescent disarmament, Israeli occupation, Islamic martyrdom, precise. Yeah, laser guided targeting, all you for fool bartering, terrorist organization harboring, saying camouflage army men, CCF sponsoring, world conquering, telephone monitoring, Louis Vuitton modeling, pornographic actress honoring, string theory pondering, bulimic vomiting, Catholic priest fondling, preemptive bombing, Osama and Obama and them, they breaking in my car again, deforestation and overlogging in. Hennessy and hypnotic swallowing, hydroponic coughing in all the world's ills, sitting on chrome 24-inch wheels like that.
They say I'm infected, this is why I injected, I had it aborted, we got deported. Molotov got spot with, said that I can't lie here, but I got no place to go. I can't stop eating, my best friend's leaving, my pastor touched me, I love this country, I lost my earpiece, I hope y'all hear me, cause it hurts me so. Oh, it hurts me so bad. Oh, it hurts me so.
Sattuko?
Ei vaan.
Hyvä.
Just toi on se paha siinä, kun ei. Mäkin.